the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and forever. Amen. O only begotten Son and Word of God, who being immortal, will for the sake of our salvation to become incarnate of the Holy Birth Giver of God and ever Virgin Mary, and without change became man, and was crucified for us, O Christ God, who by your death did conquer death. O you who are one of the Holy Trinity, equally glorified with the Father,